The things that disturb our spirits are already within us. In meditation, we must confront them, accept them, and set each one aside. Do not allow the actions of others to disturb your inner tranquility. This is widespread. You observe your breath while sitting still. You cannot classify this breath as Hindu, Christian, or Muslim. To earn the trust of your meditation, daily visits are required. It's similar to owning a puppy. You do not need any methods to eliminate your inaccurate self-perceptions. You need only to stop believing them. The best way to accomplish this is to replace them with concepts that more accurately reflect the actual situation.